In this video, we will learn how to prepare page to draw our own crystal weaving diagram. First of all, we need software called Inkscape. So we will go to inkscape.org. And after that, we will go to download now on the top right of the screen and follow the instruction until we get this Inkscape in your computer. So after we click this, you will get this page, which you will see that it is a small space. So we need to prepare to make this way bigger and have grids, easier for you to draw the your diagram. So right now we will prepare and to save it. After that, when you need it again, so you go right to the one that you already saved. So right now we will start to do it. Okay, now we will go up to this tool, click, and okay, I will drag down. Now, because of this screen is a little bit too small, so I will make it a little bit bigger. Now, we will go down here to the window. You will see this one already clicked, means this is the default. So we will do the default. So make sure that click here. And the number is right here. Now, get up to the grid. Next step, we go to the grid. After that, this is default, the same default that will come up every time, so don't worry about it. Now here we will need to the major grid line will be every 4. Next, we go up to the tool, click here. After that, come down to shapes, click again, and this is the ellipse that we need to check it out. Right now, we check here. Make sure that check at the last used style. So I'm gonna close this one. Next step, we will go to this tool on the top right, click. I will drag down here also. Okay, in this page, all this will be default, that don't worry about. Now come down here, the border, you unclick both of them, you unclick, and after that we will go to the grids. We will use this rectangular grid and go to new. So make sure that all these three were checked. All this number we will use default the same way, but come down here, major grid line, I will do 100. And don't check this because we need the line, not the dots. Okay, now we go to the snap. This snap, we use their default, but here snap to grid we will use about 15, and we will be it will be done. Now we close and come down to the bottom here. On the bottom right, we change to 100% and click. So right now you will see the grids and ready for you to draw the diagram. We need to save it. We will go to file and come to save as. And you save in anywhere that you can find it. For me, I will save in my these documents, and I will put default. Default and save. So right now, I'll save in default.svg. Now, every time that you want to work with Inkscape, when you click Inkscape, it will come up this page. So instead of going to fix the same way that we did, we just go to File, Open, and go to the document, go find that you already saved default, and open, and you will get the page that ready for you to draw the diagram. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.